but we don't know how the foundation. So basically, in today's India, so if the flight has grown more than 2.5 kilos, so you need a flight permit. Okay, you need a pilot license for drone. Okay, so today we will see how you can fly this drone. Okay, so this is also a type of drone. So basically, we call it as UAV. Okay, so we follow some safety procedures. Okay, so first we will check for this flap. Then we will check for elevator and then we will check whether the rudder is working or not. And at the last we will check the thrust and then we will start driving. Okay? Last check. Elevator check. Rudder check.
Thrust. Ah, bus go. Ah,
yeah. Woo, woo, woo. Woo, woo.